crypto enthusiasts. So are you ready to decode today's market action? We have got everything covered for you, from Bitcoin's battle with $64,000 to altcoin surges and those surprise gainers. Hi and welcome to Crypto Pulse, where we provide you daily updates on crypto market trends for strategic investments and calculated gains. So let's dive in. Bitcoin started the day at $63,020, facing a minor dip of 1.36%, but don't let that fool you. It's still up by 8.14% for the week, thanks to strong institutional interest and the buzz around Bitcoin ETFs. Let me tell you, BTC peaked at $64,745 yesterday, but struggled with resistance. The next target, watch for that $64,000 mark. If it breaks through, we could see a push to $65,000. But if support slips below $62,500, expect a pullback to $61,000. Well, Ethereum also saw a similar story, dipping 1.46% today, but still up by a massive 14.60% over the past week, trading now at $2,626. The rise in DeFi adoption and Ethereum ETFs are the main drivers here. Key levels to watch: $2,700 could trigger another rally, while falling below $2,600 might push ETH towards $2,550. Polkadot, priced at $4.46, is one of today's winners, up 2.15% for the day and 6.55% for the week, thanks to its ongoing parachain auctions. Solana is also making waves, holding at $145.91 with an 11.10% rise over the week, despite a slight dip of 0.63% today. Meanwhile, Shiba Inu is down 2.11% for the day, but is still a big player in the meme coin world with an 8.45% gain this week. Biggest gainers: check out Celestia with a jaw-dropping 15.15% rise, and our wave up by 13.90%. Well, these under-the-radar tokens are really heating up. But not everyone had a great day. Leo tanked by 6.85%, followed by Sui and Helium with losses of 5.59% and 4.86% respectively. Well, the crypto market remains volatile with plenty of action across the board. Keep an eye on key resistance levels and breakout opportunities. As always, stay informed and trade smart. And also subscribe to Analytics Insight, your go-to digital companion for all the things crypto. And I'll see you soon in the next video.